James Cebulski.
Really looking forward to this one tonight. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Keeps hold of the puck. They fight for it along the boards. Sends one up to Rantanen. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Angles it over to O'Reilly. St. Louis plays it along the boards. Moves it to Saad. Oh, what a stick save.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Colorado's got it in their own zone. The Blues take it along the wall. That's gloved by Kemper. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
O'Reilly's competitive in the faceoff dot, guys. We know that. He's got that quick draw zone ability, which is his proficiency for winning those matchups as the game goes on.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Sends it in deep. The Blues will play the puck from behind the net. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Parayko. The Blues will play it through the neutral zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Kyrou's got it in the corner. Moves it quickly over to Perron. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Johnson. Quick pass to Ranta. And that's poked away by Parayko. Handles it along the blue line. Great reach with the poke check by Buchnevich. Nice zone entry from the middle. Lets it go. And it's in the back of the net. Wow, this was quick.
Hard to believe the game can change so quickly. An early score. And it is something that nobody quite expected.
Colorado's got a jump in their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves, and they can attack with the cushion of a one-goal lead.
Kautz stick handling in his own zone. Here's a short pass to Jost. Takes the feed. Gives them nothing in front.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Colorado's ahead, 1-0. Back at the point, they set it up. Nice pass. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. The Blues win the draw. Dished on over to Barbashev. St. Louis is across the blue line. The Blues will play it against the wall. Colorado's got the puck behind the net. With some open space at center. Slides the puck over. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. The Avs going to work on offense. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Scrum along the boards. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Tarasenko's going to play it against the half wall. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Tarasenko. Takes control of the puck. Centering pass. Stones him in front.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
More than half the period left to play. 1-0 the score. Bozak's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Stops him with a glove!
There's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Receives the pass. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
And now it's over to Bozak. Couldn't complete the pass. Slides the pass over to O'Connor. St. Louis has it in their own zone. Broken up in the neutral zone by McCarr.
Colorado's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game down.
Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Megna. And he regains control of the puck. Sends a pass over. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Poked away in the defensive end. Pass back to the point. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Megna. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. And now he moves it to Shen. Takes a shot. Great save by Kemper. The Avs look to start the transition game. Puck picked up by McKinnon. Colorado's got it across the line. Got the puck against the boards. He scores! That's Mikko Rantanen! Still lots of time left here in this frame. Colorado's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Moves the puck. Kemper's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Rantanen's goal-scoring prowess has never been questioned, but in this postseason, he's among the league leaders in goals.
And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. The Blues will go to work here in the offensive zone. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Stop that one.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Kadri's got the puck in his own zone. The Avs take it across the line. Colorado's got the puck along the boards. Great feed from the left side. And they'll dump it in. The Avs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. St. Louis looks to get things going now with the puck. The Avalanche have the puck on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Kout. Puck battle along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Krug. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
He's got great hands and I understand why he wants to try that, but James, I think a simpler play is the right one.
And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Kout. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Maintains possession. And it's a quick pass to Murray. The Avs looking against the half wall. Picked up along the boards by Comfort. And the puck's kicked free. St. Louis with possession in their own zone.
Landeskog certainly in a confident state here. His point streak's extending, and he wants to keep it going.
O'Reilly's relied upon for taking faceoffs. Guys, his quick draw zone ability means he can usually win possession off those puck drops. McKinnon's great at making moves at high speeds with his ankle breaker zone ability, and that helps him get in on net. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Turns it away. The Blues take it along the wing. St. Louis plays it against the boards. Drives it to the crease. Rantanen's got it on the offensive end. Quick pass to Landeskog. Centering pass! Centering pass! Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Past the midway mark of the frame, 2-0 is where we sit. The Avs win it. Is the body shot? Oh, fantastic save by Bennington from point blank. Oh, it stops him again.
Gonna have to work a lot harder to beat him tonight, I guess. There's two excellent saves in a row.
Neal's got it across the line. handles the puck, makes the glove stop. Kemper's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it to Burakovsky. From the right side, they gain the zone. Slides the puck across to Kyrou. The Avs gain control of it. Makar's got the puck. Here's a short pass to... Scores! 3 is the magic number!
Now that goalie is getting just torched down there. 3 in a row here.
The Blues played along the boards. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. Takes the feed. Shot and makes the save. Takes the pass. Feeds it down low. Moves it quickly over to Kadri. Moves behind the net. The Blues grab possession of the puck. O'Reilly swooping in on the attack. Puck grabbed by Fulk. Battle along the boards. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick pass to Costin. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Costin's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it.
Landeskog's getting some ice time with this power play, and it's his zone ability that could be a difference maker in terms of generating offense here, guys. I'm gonna be watching for that.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. The Avalanche have gained control of the puck along the wall. Rantanen's moving it ahead. Takes the feed at the back end. With the stop.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Rantanen's a good passer who doesn't throw it too hard or too soft, guys. He can dish them out just right to make sure his team can get things going. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and it's how he likes to contribute to the play.
Denied by the puck stopper.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Compher's ready for the draw on this man advantage. St. Louis wins the faceoff. The Blues move the puck in the defensive zone. The Avalanche have possession along the boards. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza, he scores! A shorthanded marker!
I don't think the penalty killers ever really look for a shorty, but if the opportunity's there, now they're more aggressive than they've ever been.
Bozak's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Taken by Makar. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. And that's offside, stopping the play.
MacKinnon's best chances come when he has the space to move, guys. It doesn't take long for him to get his speed going, and he can put moves on defenders when he's moving quickly to fake them out. That's what his ankle breaker zone ability is all about, guys.
Moves it to Burakovsky. Biddington's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff?
Pareko's ready to join the play. He scores on the power play! Taking advantage of the extra man, move the puck well and get on the board.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Colorado's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. O'Reilly's won the draw. Picked up along the wall by Saad. Gets the puck in deep. Great forecheck by O'Reilly. Here's a chance. Oh, Tenison with the paddle save. And he slides it quickly to Byra. Sends the pass over. Pass across to Byra. Ending the first period, both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Avs continue to dominate the puck possession stat. And while that's great offensively and they've got a nice lead, you never really have to defend because the other guys don't have the puck.
Shot, pad save. He's on it tonight.
Bennington's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bow around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
Here's a short pass to O'Reilly. Back to the point it goes. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. Pareko's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck across to Saad. Slides it diagonally to Burakovsky. Into the attacking end. And that's picked off in front. Scrum ensues along the boards. Slides it quickly to Byra. And that's broken up by Buchnevich. The Blues will play it from the corner. Can't connect. Through center along the wing. Works it across to Kyrou. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Buchnevich. And that's picked off. Puck scooped up by Girard. Gains the zone through the middle. Moves it quickly over to Ranta. And now it's grabbed by Girard. Whacks it into the offensive zone. St. Louis has the puck. Quick pass across to Shen. Puck picked up by Falk. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Lots of time left in this period. The Avs are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Off the draw and tonight they score! And showing a little signs of life on the ice.
They also showed no quit. I mean, they were trailing by three. Now they've closed it a little bit. They've got to get another one to really feel good about themselves.
St. Louis has finally got a bounce here going their way in the second.
There's not been much that's gone well for them in the first part of this game, but hey, you're in the second period. You've still got a chance.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. And no luck on that pass attempt. Taken along the wall by Comper. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Taken by Tarasenko. Great defensive effort with the stick. Quick pass to Tarasenko. Quick feed down low. Nice pass. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Moves it to Girard. Slides the puck over. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Stays with it. Receives the pass. Denies him in front. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Walden's got it in the offensive zone. The Blues have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Walden. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And that pass can't connect. The Avs are on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Taves. Great reach with the poke check. The Blues are in transition. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. And now he angles it across to O'Connor. Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass to Costin. Great read with the stick. Moves the puck. Hammers the shot. Just wide of the net. Colorado's moving it up the ice. Puck dumped in. The Blues gain control of the puck. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Quick feed to Neal. Colorado's looking to break out. Let's it fly. Oh, up the post.
Colorado's lead does not change. It just needed a bounce there as this puck hits the post and stays out.
Shot and makes the save. Colorado's in transition. St. Louis gains a hold of it. Moves it to Kyrou. Here we go, one-man rush. Good look, not a good result, though.
Now, they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Avs lead it 4-2. Shens won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Buchnevich. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead. The Avalanche have been handed a 2-minute penalty for interference. St. Louis gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
Now the power play guys are hungry and over the boards quickly. This is their first power play tonight. Of course, it starts with a face-off in the offensive zone.
Handles the puck. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Quick pass to Fulk. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Blues will play the puck from behind the net. O'Reilly's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Jost's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Traps that puck tight into his chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. St. Louis will go to work here in the offensive end. Denied by the goaltender. And it's kicked away. Poked away in the offensive zone by Shen. And they send it down the ice.
Landeskog's ready to go.
Colorado's penalty-killing unit delivers in a big way. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
The Avs will play it in their own end. Along the half wall with the puck. Off target! Great reach with the poke check. Tries to feed it over to Perron. And now he moves it to Shen. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Dishes it to Ranta. Shot! Great blocker stopped by Binnington. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Krug. Moves it to Kadri. Denies him! Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Shen. Slides the puck over to O'Reilly. Looks to pass it to Ranta. Breakaway! Stopped by the puck stopper!
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Avs have some breathing room as they lead by a pair. It's 4-2. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. St. Louis has possession of it now. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Let's it go. And that one's stopped. St. Louis looks to get things going down with the puck. How did he stop that one?
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
The Blues send their man advantage unit out once more.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Kemper's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puck cleared from the defensive end. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Right in front with the shot. Oh, a clutch save. Oh, and another save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Quick feed to Foote. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Let's it go. That's gloved by Kemper. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Jost's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Makar. Kemper's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Kyrou's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. St. Louis takes possession off the draw. Stops him cold! I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Getting into the later stages of this period, Colorado's doubled up on them. It's now 4-2. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Nice job to escape the zone. Grabbed along the boards by Krug. The man advantage is over.
Immediately, this becomes really frustrating, but as they go back to the bench, the power play will look at that and say, we did a lot of good things. We do that again the next time, we're going to score.
Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. Scooped up along the wall by Buchnevich. On the attack along the boards. Takes a hit on the play. Explores his options behind the net. Angles it over to Landeskog. takes a shot. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Buchnevich. Slides it across to McKinnon. The Avs move to the offensive zone. And now it's over to Shen. Oh, look at this chance. Here's a shot. Oh, that's a huge stop by Kemper. Colorado's got the puck. Picked up along the boards by Rantanen. The Blues ready to go on the attack. With possession along the wall. Great reach with the stick by Saad. Can't get it to go. Oh, great save. He scores. They make it another.
They don't slow down. You get one, you get two.
The Blues get a much needed goal here late in the second, Razor.
Put themselves within striking distance. You want to give yourself a chance. They've done that.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. In the final moments of this period, St. Louis still needs one more goal in order to even things up. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And they fail to go take to take. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. Moves it quickly over to Parayko. From the point, and he gets in the lane to block that. Puck grab by Kadri. Quick pass to Burakovsky. Takes the pass. Love save made by Binnington. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. To disrupt the play. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Avs lead, and they got to be hoping that the goalie gives them a save soon, because right now it might be last shot wins.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Colorado's got a one-goal lead here. They're up 4-3. McKinnon's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Colorado's across the blue line. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. Picked up along the wall by Perron. Hugs the boards through the neutral zone. Moves it to Saad. And now he moves it quickly to Scandella. And that's a great hands up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Slides the cross ice pass. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And sends it just out of reach. Kemper's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. O'Reilly's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Byron. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. Sends the pass over. Landeskog's got it into offensive territory. And he comes up with it. Beatington's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
St. Louis wins the faceoff. Passes on over to Buchnevich. Scrum ensues along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Kadri. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kadri. Now a quick pass to Girard. Wide of the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Handles the puck at the point. Here's a short pass to Girard. Takes the feed. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Nice pass. Quick feed to Buchnevich. Across the line from center. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Burakovsky. Dumps it in. The Blues have it behind the cage. Moves it over to Krug. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. Kemper's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Lots of time left in this period. The Avs have just had a little more offense than their opponents tonight. They lead it 4-3. And there's the save.
Kemper's strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save, and the puck's in the corner.
Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. The Blues win the draw. Here's a chance. Can't get it to go. Comes up with a stop. Kemper's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
The Avs take possession off the faceoff. Colorado's got it against the boards. Manages to hang on. St. Louis gains a hold of possession. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Scooped up along the wall by Tarasenko. And that one's blocked! Murray's lugging the puck. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of them.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Avs lead it 4-3. Magnus won it in their own end. Takes the feed at the point. Quick pass to Neal. Across the point. Puck scooped up by Helm. The Blues have it against the wall. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
And surfs up a little knock on the play. And he denied that opportunity. Battle along the boards. Moves it to Megna. Great pressure with the stick. Moves it on over to Kostin. Right in the slot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe. There's another stop.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Takes the feed from the left side. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Delayed penalty looming. Quick whistle stops the play.
The penalty's called, and right away the penalty killers stand up. They know the job is theirs to keep this game at a one-goal deficit.
As they're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build, and you try and get another.
Here's a short pass to Parayko. St. Louis plays it along the wing. The Avs have it now. The Blues going to work on offense. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Gains the zone on the left wing. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Well, half of that move looked good, James. He just couldn't complete it. And the play dies on his stick.
Denies him on the one-timer. Oh, what reaction. Bozak's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Avs will go to work here in the offensive zone. Barbashev's picking up steam. The Avs have a hold of it in the defensive zone.
McKinnon's back in the play after getting a new stick at the bench.
And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck is... He's got a step! Big time save! Advantage goalie on this one.
Sometimes the goalie takes the advantage by keeping really still. Don't make the first move. He did it perfectly.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. The Avs slide it through center. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Well, the penalty killers hang on. They give themselves a chance. There's not much time left, but they were able to stay in touch with the game with a good penalty kill.
And that shot dies in traffic. And it's a quick pass to Makar. And now it's grabbed by Bortuzzo. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Past the halfway mark of this period, it's been a fun one here tonight. 4-3 hockey game. Shens won the draw. Quick stop by Kemper. Quick pass over to Girard. Great pressure to force the turnover by Buchnevich. Glove save and the play continues. Slides the puck over. Right out in front. Not happening. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves the puck behind the net. Still keeps a hold of it. Receives the pass. Here's a chance. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. And some good footwork to kick it away. That pass doesn't go. St. Louis plays it up the ice. Puck picked up by Falk. Battling for it along the boards. And they continue to apply pressure here.
What a wild offensive night this has been. The real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this, and that's going to be the difference.
And that's the deflected. Back to the blue line. The Blues carried along the wall. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Comes up with the stop. The Blues take over on possession. Hangs onto the puck.
The pressure's unbelievable on the defensive team here. They just want to get it and shoot it down the ice, relieve it if they can.
Enters the offensive zone from the left. Pennington's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Colorado's clinging to this 4-3 lead. Comfers won the draw here in the offensive zone. That opportunity's rejected. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Oh, what a stop! The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. St. Louis moves ahead with the puck. Taken by Parayko. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. Quick feed to Taves. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. With some open space at center. And he slides it quickly to Coat. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Off the glove, but the puck skips away. Moves it quickly over to Taves. From the opposite point. And they won't connect on that one. Feeds it on over to Saad. St. Louis is in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Saad. Couldn't find the intended target. Burakovsky's stick handling in his own zone. Picked up along the boards by Saad. Denies him! He got all of it! A chance right in front! Blocked!
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Thomas in the corner now. Moves it to Tarasenko.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Burakovsky's got it along the wing. And they keep the pressure on. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Here's a short pass to Kadri. Oh, bar out! It stays out! Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. Carla Faith is standing by with who had the better night.
O'Reilly's been able to find the back of the net in this game, guys, and I've really liked the way he's gone about it. I'm giving him the edge tonight.
Bozak's won it off the faceoff. And now he tries to get it across to Kostin. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Turned aside with the glove by Binnington. Here in the late going of the frame, it's a one-goal game at this point. 4-3 is the score. St. Louis has it in their own end. Up along the wing. Slides the puck to Bozak. And they'll go the other way with it. Rejected by the blocker. Quick feed to Neal. Approaching the final minute of regulation. Denies the shooter on that play. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. They take possession as he locks them up off the face-off. O'Connor's got it against the boards. Looks to set up at the point now. Moves it quickly over to Megna. Nice zone entry from the middle. The Blues really need a goal here. They pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Puck grab by Byram. They fight for it along the boards. Here's a chance behind the net. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Colorado's gained possession. Quick feed to Makar. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Gets it over to Buchnevich. Moves the puck. Congestion blocks the shot. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. Well, anybody who thought that this was going to be a quick series has been sorely mistaken after tonight.
At the very least, you drop that first game. All you can think about is not the big picture, it's the small one. We need to split the first two games. They did a really good job.
Yeah, mission accomplished tonight. Razor, they're getting the second ovation from the crowd. Did you guys have this when you were playing?
No, we had none of this. Nobody saluted the fans back like this. There seemed to be no real connection to who was watching and who was playing.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.